A very good morning to all of you. Today I am going to discuss about a very important key feature of Indian Constitution, that is secularism. In my earlier classes, I explained you all about another key feature of Indian Constitution, federalism, parliamentary form of government, separation of powers, and also we discuss about different fundamental rights. That was right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, cultural and education rights, right to constitutional remedies, and the seventh last is the right of children to free and compulsory education or right to education. Now let us start about secularism. This is the fifth very important key feature of Indian Constitution. Before, let us know about secularism. What is secularism? The term secular was added to the preamble by the 42nd Amendment to the Constitution in 1976. The inclusion of this word means that the state has no religion of its own. It neither favors nor discriminate against any particular religion. That means the state does not discriminate against a religion by imposing restrictions upon it, nor does it encourage any religion. That means the state allows freedom of conscience, faith, and belief to all. Every citizen is allowed freedom to mode of worship and to practice and propagate any religion. That is 42nd Amendment Act 1976 included a section on the fundamental duties, which are 10 in number. And it is the duty of every citizen of India to perform these duties for the well-being of the society and the country. Of course, there is no provision in the Constitution for direct enforcement of any of these duties, nor in any section to prevent their violation. We have discussed why a country needs a constitution and what its importance is. We have also glanced through certain key features of the Indian Constitution, and these have been explained the brief because they involve complicated ideas which need to be understood and appreciated in higher classes. So now the chapter is over with the last key feature of Indian Constitution, secularism. In my next class, I will explain you all. I will complete objective type questions and also short and long questions. Okay, thank you.